The White House has confirmed American-made cluster bombs are in Ukraine and being used in the field against Russian forces.
They're using them appropriately, they're using them effectively, and they are actually having an impact on Russia's defensive formations and Russia's defensive maneuvering.
The U.S. has been criticized for sending the controversial weapons that open in midair and scatter smaller bombs on targets to Ukraine.